people's, it didn't fire. And the idea of the funnel really helped because it increased the pressure, making it go a longer distance.
Our cannon fired about 1.5 meters, which is not that bad. At least it did fire.
In the original design for our cannon, we used a 45 degree angle, but when we actually built the cannon, it ended up being more like a 30 degree angle, which made them all go a shorter distance.
If we could change anything about our project, we would probably want to change the funnel. The base of the funnel came dislodged during firing, which affected the flow of energy, which made the distance be a little bit shorter when it fired, and yeah.
We had a really great time filming,
except for Gertrude, who was floated.
But overall, it was pretty good.
And we hope you had a good time watching it.
Bye.